did you? What's in my baseball bat? Well, not what's in my baseball bat, but what's my baseball equipment?
My bag is over here. Over here. That way. But get it. It's a TPX bag. It's a TPX bag. It's a big bag. And I have yours. So let's get some. I have a lot of baseballs. Let's do. I have my pictures made by Wilson. It took me like 2 days, 2 weeks, 2 days to break it in. Not really. It's not what I call pictures made. It's a good one, but it's good. It's just not awesome. Got my fiance. I'm going to send this back because it's got a freaking stinking clock right there. See that? But yeah, it's a great clock. It's the A777. It's a great clock. And yeah, I was meant to do. I got my first basement. A Mizuno, I don't know the name of it, it's a Mizuno though. Yeah, it's a great bag. It's got for $60, I played against it. Yeah, brand new. Took a long time, it took like 2 weeks, a week. Got my Evasion bad is Evergod. My evil sealed batters, wait, God. Two arm sleeves. There are whistles, arm sleeves. I'm gonna miss some with arm sleeves. Adidas Pantastic. Great dog. It's got so like wooden ducks. Smells are good. Oh, by the way, this is my first ever video on this channel, so yeah. This is the New Balance 4040 Decretes, black and white. Here's the other one of a baseball. I guess it's on two bats. I have a water bath. So this is going to, depending on how long this takes, it's going to be long, but to me, I got my wolf, put some tape on the end of it, 28, as you can see, 8, 18, yeah, but then it's stuck, and it's, so. Big stick. Quick bat. It's not a broom. I got it for $45. It's in the Long Island store. And, where did I get this, Mom?
Orlando.
Orlando Long Island store. So, yeah. Got my demo in the room. I like to play it against sports for like $29. I put some tape on it as well. Pretty. I have the great thing about it. Yeah, it's a great. That's sticky. It is 29. The focus. This is gonna focus. Oh. Yeah. I love to. Eastern Speed. It is a Soldier's arms. It's a great bat. doesn't say how it's green. It's a great thing. Yes, this is the door, but yeah. I put some pine top right here. So, yeah. Oh, this is the two-piece connection. Yeah. This is the TPX Yamaha. It's a great tracking. At least this audience. So, yeah. Pippa. Love it. Got my level wood bag. Rolling Classic. Twins. A level with that 13 model. See. As you can see, we like a character's name to be there, so yeah, that would be there. This one, what's my base like level? Kind of the basketball slides. And yeah, they I got them for like maybe 11 bucks. So like I got them yesterday, I think. They are great slides. And yeah, that is all. What my baseball equipment. I will see you next time. Bye.